The 12th most common question I've been on Muslim is that if Islam is a universal religion, then why aren't non-Muslims allowed to enter Makkah and Medina? If Islam is a religion for everyone, then why aren't the non-Muslims allowed to enter Makkah and Medina? The reply to this question is, every country has certain areas which are called as cantonment area. Cantonment area means only the military and the people who are involved in the defense of the country are allowed. Though I am a citizen of India, I am not permitted to go in the cantonment area. I cannot say, I am a citizen of India, why am I not allowed to go in the cantonment area? No. Only those who are involved with the defense and the protection of the country, they are allowed to go in the cantonment area. Similarly, Makkah and Medina, both the Haramain, they are the cantonment areas of Islam. So only those who believe, love, and are willing to die for Islam are allowed to enter Makkah and Medina. That's the reason Allah says in Quran, from this day, do not allow any non-Muslim to enter in these two areas. Once Allah has prohibited, we agree with it. The other reason is that whenever you enter a country, whenever you want to visit a country, you have to first obtain the visa. No visa means you cannot enter the country. And one of the most difficult countries to get visa is USA. So they ask you so many questions. And nowadays they ask you, are you a terrorist? As though anyone will write yes. I want to ask the American government, has anyone written yes? Do you belong to any terrorist organization? Ajib. I want to ask them, has anyone written yes so far? Yes, I'm a terrorist. Yes, I belong to terrorist organization. They have so many questions. So you have to fulfill the requirement, otherwise they won't give you visa. And I had gone to Singapore the first time in 1986. And it was mentioned in the immigration form, death to drug traffickers. Means if you're caught with drugs, death penalty. You can't say, oh, death penalty, very barbaric law. If you want to enter Singapore, you agree with the law, otherwise don't enter. So if you want to get the visa, you have to agree with the law of the land. Now, the visa to enter Makkah and Medina is to say with your lips, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. There is no God but Allah, and Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. If any human being says with his lips, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, he can get visa to enter Makkah and Medina. These two holy places are a cantonment area, and the visa is to agree there is no God but Allah, and Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of Allah.